MotoGP is back in Europe, in the south of Spain in the sunshine. Circuito de Jerez, Ángel Nieto, one of my all-time favorites. Let me take you for a lap.
Okay, we're ready for a lap of Jerez. On the brakes, onto the paint, turn in, bring it back to the paint, ready for the run down that straight, go! Drive it towards the grandstand. Through the brakes, out of the spaceship, out on the brakes, turn her in, second gear, back to the paint, drive it out wide, get more rush across that one, ready for the brakes, go! Down to first, turn it back late in the turn, ready for the run, up two gears. Use the throttle to push it out wide, go! No brakes, turn in. Get it to come back to the paint, ready, 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 go! Keep turning left. Push it on the brakes, hard in here, now let him go and bring it back to the paint, ready for this next straight, go! Oh, it's nice being on the track, on the brakes, the bridge. Bring it right back to the paint, ready for this next one. Ready, ready, go. Back to the paint on the right. Shut the throttle. Get it back in here. Ready for the next straight, go. Up on the brakes. Turn it in so you don't want to run wide on the exit of this one, or you destroy the entry. Turn in, get it back to the paint, come on. Now drive it gently out to the paint, touch, turn in, ready to line up this next straight, go! Dab on the brakes, turn her in, let go of the brakes, don't want to push the front there, super fast. Ready for the last one, go! Back to the right hand side, ready for the brakes now! Now, turn in late, back to the paint, ready, go! Drive it out to the grandstand. Under the spaceship. Get it down to second.